If you have been lucky enough to see any shooting stars over the last few nights, that's because we're in the middle of the Perseid meteor shower. That is when hundreds of meteors streak across the UK skies as they burn up in Earth's atmosphere. NASA says that during the peak, which was last night and again tonight, it'll be possible to see up to 100 shooting stars an hour. The spectacular display happens every year and is thanks to a cloud of small pieces of ice, rock and dust left over from a passing comet. Here is BBC Weather's Sophia Herold with more on why this is all happening.
The Perseid meteor shower, known as one of the most dramatic meteor showers of the year, and it peaks between the 12th and 13th of August. When you look up at the sky at night, you can expect to see what will look like shooting stars, but they're actually meteors caused by the Earth colliding with the debris from a comet named Swift-Tuttle. Now, for your best chance to see them, give your eyes around 15 minutes or so to adjust to the darkness. So put your phones away, people. Clear skies will give you a greater chance to see them, so keep up to date with the latest weather in your area on the BBC Weather app.